subscribe to our channel Career Tutorial and press the bell icon to get the latest notification related to career and tips.
Back to my channel Career Tutorial. Friends, today I'm going to talk about a very, you know, the pandemic is going on and the examinations of class 10th and 12th is cancelled. Actually, class 12th is postponed. Actually, it may be taken, but in this scenario, I am not feeling that it will be taken. It will also be cancelled and given the marks on the basis of their previous pre-boards marks. But this is not actually, this is a very big problem for the student who is, you know, going from class 10th to 11th and passing the class 12th, because the actually they are not appearing in the examination, which is very bad for them, and it is just like a failure for them, because when they will, you know, get promotion or get the chance to sit in the examination like JEE Mains, JEE Advanced, or when they will move in the class 11th from class 10th, then they will have to face a problem of not appearing at this examination. And I am just going to talk about this. I am talking about that in this situation you need to make a strong, you know, effective timetable, because you are every time in the, you know, home, and you are feeling very much frustrated. We all know it. So actually writing everything, whatever you are doing, it is very important to utilize your time effectively, because while, you know, like if you are, you know, driving your mobile every time, surfing on the internet, then it will just take a lot of time without any, you know, ultimatum, because when we just start doing anything, we just get into indulged in, and we just pass our time this way. It is very important to make an effective timetable. Now let's talk about another point. The stressful, you know, activity is just attending online classes, because we cannot do anything. Actually, we are very much pressurized to attend the classes, because, you know, it is the only means of teaching this time. So being, you know, you cannot avoid it, but you need to take break. You need to just blink your eyes, not, you know, like glaring at the screen every time, because this also, you know, feel you traumatic, and it is also disturbing, because, you know, being on the screen every time, it also hesitates a lot. Because, you know, in offline we were just going to the, you know, institute or school, we are just sitting in front of the teachers, they were teaching physically, but this time everything in the screen, and we are just, you know, supposed to watch their videos, lectures, you know, timelessly, because it is the only means. But it is very important to take break and wear your, you know, like many blue glasses are available, which you can wear it to, you know, avoid the glare of the screen. And you can also focus on writing skills. Actually, when you watch any lecture video, then just make the, you know, notes accordingly, because when you will have to revise it, then you must not need to, you know, visit that or, you know, see that video again. So make a written notes and just revise by that notes, and also, you know, do the written practice, whatever for the examination you are preparing. And actually, if you see at its positive side of this lockdown or, you know, pandemic, that you are getting a lot of, you know, time. If you want to indulge yourself in the very competitive examinations for the preparation like UPSC, JEE, then for the self-study you have sufficient amount of time. You can utilize it very well by indulging yourself a lot of in the study, like studying, you know, 10 hours, 12 hours, like that, because you don't have to go anywhere and you have a lot of, you know, time, and you can also prepare from, you are actually also taking from the, you know, online classes, so you will not have to go anywhere and you can prepare well by studying. And friends, this time actually you are always, you know, busy with your phone, but you need to utilize this tool in a very productive manner, not like, you know, passing your time on the social media, chatting your friends and doing a lot of another things, which is, you know, variety of things available on the phone. So you just need to focus on your goal and do the desired, actually whatever is needed for the betterment of your career, you should use this tool that way. So friends, this is your time to, you know, check your, you know, the take the positivity from your previous, you know, knowledges or whatever you have gathered in your life, in the academics or as well as outside of the academics. Because this time everywhere there is negativity, the pandemic is deadly, and from that you have to extract the positivity, you have to be, you know, aware of it, you have to get rid of the, you know, negative vibes or the person or whoever is just, you know, like creating this type of things. And it may be anyone, your friends, your, you know, some relatives or whoever it may be. So be aware of it and be, you know, get rid of this type of things. And friends, if you are, you know, low performer in your class or in your academics, then it's time to boost up yourself, because you are getting plenty of time in this pandemic and everyone is at home. Actually, see the positive side of it. How can you do the better things to perform well? And whatever your career and you are deciding to make it, you just need to get motivated. You just need to be self-motivated, and the inner motivation is important for it. You just not need to, you know, look for some challenges, or, you know, actually you can take it as challenge, but you should not get, you know, demotivated from the success or, you know, some other points related to other person. Actually, there is plenty of examples which are available in the history, like Thomas Alva Edison. He just, you know, tested a lot of materials which can glow like bulb, and then after he never gave up. And finally, he just discovered what we call it as electric bulb right now. There are many examples like Elon Musk. He also, you know, he was also rejected by the NASA when he just went to get, you know, recruited. But he just did what? He studied by himself and created or organized his own research center, SpaceX Space Center. So the person like this are really, you know, motivation factor. Actually, you should watch their video interviews and things like that. And for getting motivated in your life, just get inspiration from your inner side and don't give up. It is the only one and only method to get succeed in your life, is just don't give up and always take the challenges. Friends, I have also made a video on, you know, the entrepreneurship. Actually, it is a very important concept, because the foreign countries do what? They just don't wait for the job. They just do a startup, anything. I have also made a video. I will also give it in the description box and you can check it out. Friends, this time is, you know, getting technologically very high. So just getting the knowledge only, like, you know, literature knowledge, you know, the theoretical knowledge. Yeah, it is important if you want to go in the research field, but if you want to apply your knowledge on the basis of what you have learned, is very important this time, because, you know, skills right now is very important. There are a lot of skills and there are, you know, various application of it in the real life, and a lot of people are getting, you know, indulged in this type of technological things, and it is very important to get a skill, because knowledge is just, you know, like getting for the research type of things, but if you don't want to go, then you must have the skill. And on the basis of this skill, you can get, you know, job at various companies, startups, because, you know, we Indians just think of, you know, getting the government job, getting security, a lot of, you know, stability. But entirely different from this, you need to build up yourself, your, you know, moral character, so that you can start yourself. You should have belief on yourself that I can also do that and do the things. So skill is just also a kind of motivation. When you will have the skill, you can, you know, do also it. But the theoretical knowledge, you cannot apply it. You cannot, you know, show it to the people, and it is not directly applicable as well. Of, you know, internship or, you know, training program, which is initiated by the government of India and other, you know, private platforms, where you can get the certificate course in, you know, various application of the computer, like software development, you know, programming language, this type of things. Actually, these skills are only, you know, very much important this time, because technologically it is very much required. And also this type of, actually, app development, this type of things, mobile app development, Android, there are a lot of things, web designing, these are, you know, a small course you can do and just get the skills and also do the job in the preferred company. Or, you know, in the government sector also, there is lot of, you know, ministries where you know communication, telecommunication, e-commerce, these type of things and platform also provide government internship, paid or non-paid, both type of, and you will get actually, you will not, you know, limit yourself. You will get the experience to know these things, how they run, how they are processed, and a lot of things, management type of things, marketing, and this type of things you learn from this type of internship. And if you are college going student, then there is a lot of, you know, opportunities. Actually, for example, if you are in a college, in any college or any college, there is a lot of, you know, clubs which actually do different type of, you know, activities. You can also join there and take experience, because, you know, while in our being in our life doing any course in the branch, then we just not need to limit or confine ourselves, our knowledge at that, you know, branch only. You just need to explore, you need to be extrovert, you need to be speaking, public speaking is also very important, because when you cannot express yourself, then how can you do the marketing, sales, or, you know, different type of things? Because after all, the managing or management is overall, you know, effective things. Yeah, technology is also important, but how to sell that technology, how to manage that technology is also important. And these things you learn when you just participate in every type of events in your college, in your, for example, in your house. It is also just like getting, you know, managing your household things. It is also a kind of learning from that you can extract the knowledge. So students or friends, getting success is just not the ultimate aim of our life. Being happiness or getting happiness is also important, because success is what you can get from in any, you know, from your stream or out of the stream. And you need to, you know, be dedicated to this to get the success in your career or in every aspect of the life. Success is not just, you know, getting or earning the money. It is everything, getting the respect, getting the, you know, attention, getting your own everything, whatever you deserve. If you are getting, then it is the meaning of the real success. So friends, this was a video. Just I, you know, wanted to talk to you how to build your career or, you know, rise from failure to success. This was common term which I have covered in this video, and in the next session I will just talk about a lot of things related to this. So if you are new, then subscribe to our channel, and if you have any doubt and if you have any suggestion, then also comment down below in the box, and also ask in our comment section.